There's.
Yeah, that Ekblad's going to go to the box.
Yeah, the collision right out in front. It was a close call because it looked like Bobrovsky was pulled out of the his positioning for an open net. And we're going to get a penalty here.
Florida number five, double minor, high sticky.
My goodness.
Play is under review.
4 minutes, now they will review this. But the initial call was a double minor.
There it is, right there.
Wow.
I thought it was the first one. And they say it's this one right there.
Well, to me, that's not a double. I mean, Meyer sold it pretty well. I think that's a two-minute penalty. But it's a huge call with 4:52 to go, obviously. Or rather, Steve Kozari.
After review, it is a four-minute double minor high stick, number five, Florida.
Well, maybe they did get the first one then, Randy. That, you know, maybe they got... I don't know. Either way, tough now for the Panthers. Remember, the Sharks have the option at some point to pull a goaltender and go up 2 men.
Well, we've seen the Panthers lately and going 6-2-2 in their last 10 games, how the penalty killing and shot blocking has become a vital detail for the team.
Of course, they don't have Ekblad to kill the penalty. He's the one in the box. Logan Couture, pressured by Stahl. Meyer gets it to Couture. Here's Carlson. Setting up Barabanov in front, save Bobrovsky. And Bobrovsky with the cut.
The key to the power play, no doubt, for the San Jose Sharks is Carlson and Couture. Couture will play off the sideboard. There's the tip. Couture's trying to swing and a miss. Bobrovsky stood tall. Able to smother the puck.
Yeah, he caught Bobrovsky with the stick and the mask. So Ekblad's the one in the box. You don't have Barkov in the lineup tonight. Normally he'd be the workhorse out here in these situations in the faceoff. Panthers trying to get it done. Barabanov in front. Couture misses the net. And it carries out of play.
And I believe that was deflected in the face-off will stay in the Panthers zone. Unfortunately for the Panthers. Face-off win. Carlson just pumps it down low and then you see it right across the ice in a bad angle shot that sails off the deflection out of play.
I continue with Erik Karlsson, the four forwards and a power play. Hurdle wins the draw. Here's Karlsson, slap shot, save Bobrovsky in front, Barabanov, it's blocked away! Gustav Forsling with a huge block in the net. Karlsson resets it though. Meyer lost it. Mosterinen. Stahl trying to get to the net. Mosterinen in front. Knocked away by Meyer. Stahl got a stick on it, but Meyer controls. They were late in the shift, Mosterinen and Stahl. Now Mark Stahl breaks up the play and clears the left of the ice. Bennett, fresh legs, going to put a little pressure on, but Sam Bennett went down. That allows Barabanov to start ahead. Double minor on Ekblad. There's a 52-second differential between the double minor and the game clock. Carlsson over the line. Plays it back into the slot. Bonino. Out in front. Blocked away by Brandon Montour. Reinhardt with the pressure. But Lindblom holds it in. Here's Mark Stahl. Looking for some help back there. Sturm takes it away. Bonino. Erik Karlsson fires cross ice. 3 minutes to go. Karlsson again in the corner. Waiting, snaps it out in front. Deflected puck. Sam Bennett with a great effort gets the clear. And the Panthers get the change. The first of the double minor over. Aishamov on a shoot in. Gudas with a big hit. Battle. In comes Gustav Forsling, the Sharks keep it alive in the zone. Bennett, checked, stolen away by Lundell, and he gets it down the ice.
Panthers have with their aggressive pressure, keeping the Sharks a little bit off balance.
The dangerous Timo Meyer, 30 goals this 6-on-4 advantage for San Jose. Oh, what a finish. 2 minutes to go. Carlson carries it. Stolen away by Mark Stoll. Stoll trying to get it ahead. Eric Stoll has it. He turns. It's blocked away. The two Stoll brothers making the plays, and now lost to it.